General Motors regained its title as the world's top-selling car maker from Japanese rival Toyota last year. GM, which was on the brink of bankruptcy less than 3 years ago, sold just over 9 million vehicles worldwide, a 7.5% increase on 2010. But it may well find it difficult to stay number one this year as Toyota is rebuilding its business hit by natural disasters in Japan and Thailand.